Well, a CHP pursuit ended in a crash in Sylmar this morning. Officers responded to a possible drunk driver just before 8 o'clock. They found the driver on the side of a road, but that person took off and led them on a short chase. The driver was arrested after crashing into the back of a truck on the side of a freeway.